On behalf of Chiang Mai University, we would like to thank you all the project partners and supporters, especially the Erasmus Plus program of the European Union for sponsor this project. In this organic smart farm pilot, 12 smart farm trainers were trained by using our methodology and technology that we provide. This method helped us to multiply to another 250 smart farmers. Moreover, 20 researchers and academic staff have been improved their capacity to smart farming practice. At the institutional level, Chiang Mai University set up mobile smart lab for smart agriculture, which equipped with 4 types of sensors, 40 plus some parameters. Moreover, 80 self-learning modules for training smart farmers in remote area. Chiang Mai University is developing specialized stream for agricultural technology under the master degree in Digital Technology Management, or DTM, which will be launched by the end of 2022. Chiang Mai University also supports establishment of agritech startups under the project to promote farmers' smart technology implementation. At the regional level, Smart Farm Academy were set up to modernize farmer skill and new digital technology skill set. It also allows farmers to collect their learning hours in CMU Lifelong Credit Bank. At the national level, the project coordinated with TPQI, or Thailand Professional Qualification Institute, for accreditation of smart farmers' professional qualification. The project also gets support by numbers of government agencies such as Ministry of Higher Education, Science, Research and Innovation, Office of Higher Education Commission, Department of Agricultural Extension, Digital Economy Promotion Agency. For the international level, we also extend our collaboration to the German Agricultural Society in collaboration with the Embassy of Germany and also the Chinese Academy of Science in China to achieve sustainability and respond to the smart agricultural policy of Thailand.